Never! Come on, I need the two lovebirds alone.
Oh, Enoch.
Surprised.
Surprised. I'm mortified. This is him. Carrie told me a lot about you. And I told you a lot about Julie, didn't I? Carrie tells me you're coming to the clam bake.
You're right.
He don't say much, but what he does say is awful pithy. Will, is he anything like I told you he was? Just like.
Oh, Carrie. I near forgot. I brought you some flowers.
Where are they? Geranium seeds.
This in here is hydrangea. Hopping on planting in front of the cottage. They do good in the salt air.
That'll be beautiful.
Oh, I like digging around a garden in my spare time. Like to plant flowers and take care of them. Does your husband like that too?
No. I couldn't rightly say that Billy likes to take care of flowers, but he sure likes to smell them, though. Enoch's nice looking, ain't he?
Oh, come, Carrie.
And even reliable, too. Well, ain't you gonna wish us luck? Of course I wish you luck, Carrie. You can kiss Enoch, too. Us being such good friends and me standing back here looking at you.
Why are you crying? Mrs.
It's because she has such a good heart.
Oh. We thank you for your heartfelt sympathy. We thank you, Mrs.
Mrs. Bigelow.
Sure and come back in time to go to the clam bake.
Ain't going to no clam bake. Come on, Jigger.